Hello dear viewers, I found interesting information about the second who from Orion Constellation. But as I have no his contacts, I have not opportunity to make to him an interview by Skype, but I with very big pleasure show to all of you this information on YouTube. I'm from Orion, the star constellation.
Starting to discover shit. Before I get into it, admire this view with me. So, but I believe, in fact, I know that I am from the star system of Orion, whatever they call it, starseed children or whatever. And so this is going to be a bit of a story. When I was really young, probably like 9 or 10, it's going to sound hard to believe, but I was laying in my room, and this was at night. This happened 3 nights in a row. My blinds were shut, so there was only like a little slither. It's the blinds that like come down like that, you pull them down with the things, so there's only like a slither of light that can get through on either side and on the bottom and on the top. And 3 nights in a row, there was this really bright light that was able to shine through the cracks of, like, the blinds where the light could seep through. And it's going to sound hard to believe, but by just shining through that crack...
Yes, his channel Echoes of Silence. Yes, I sharing to all of you of this incredible news, of this incredible information to second person from Orion Constellation 2. Like first, who was still this video from Vietnam.
This light was able to illuminate my whole entire room. Like, the light was fucking on in my room. And I remember being so scared. So scared. This happened 3 nights in a row. And I know for a fact it couldn't have been the next door neighbors, because one, there's no way any light could do this. The only light that I could think of that could actually achieve this would be, you know, those fucking movie set lights that they have, those like fucking mad bright lights. They would have had to put that up to like my window.
Yes, I just 1-2 minutes show his video story to you, can watch it too, and finishing this video, and after it publish on my USA Sensation News YouTube channel.
I started to become drawn to the star constellation of Orion, which at the time I didn't know was Orion. I was trying to identify it for like a year, and I couldn't identify it. And so I started to become drawn to that. And then I had a mushroom trip, maybe September last year, September 2020. I tripped on shrooms that there's something nice, beautiful, kind of like a waterfall thing. And I, in this meditation, I had a vision of these three alien beings. They had like hammerhead shark heads. And it was really brief. It was maybe like 5 seconds. They popped into my closed eyed hallucinations and they passed. What they looked like was they had an outline of red, but I couldn't, they had no, like in this vision, there was no facial features to them. It was just like a red outline that outlined their being. And they had like a hammerhead shark head and then just like normal, like, you know, little arms and fucking whatnot. And so that popped in my vision. There was three of them. And I'm like, that's really weird. Like, I never forgot that. I was like, that's fucking weird as fuck. And then anyway, more time passes and I become more and more drawn to Orion. And alright, it gets to 3 weeks ago. I'm in my room and I'm watching movies. And I'm really, like, stoned. I'm really fucking in the zone. And one thing I really love is getting, like, really stoned and watching, like, thought-provoking and, you know, interesting movies. Because, like, I get a lot of inspiration and creativity from it. And anyway, I'm watching Transformers 2, Revenge of the Fallen. I used to be fucking that drawn to this show as a kid, man. Right? And there's this scene, right? You might know the one I'm talking about if you've watched this movie. So Sam is in his college lesson with that professor and they're talking about like space and shit. And there's this, I was half zoned out, half zoned in. And then I heard like on the TV show, the professor, he's like, he was talking about stars, constellations and shit. And then he's like, Orion. And then I just bounced up and I was like, fucking research it. Sure enough, I research it, and it's that exact constellation I'm drawn to, and I'm like, bro, shit just got real. Fast forward a week, so we're 2 weeks ago. I'm sitting out on my, like outside on my chair at night time, just looking at Orion, and I'm fucking stoned, like borderline psychedelic stoned, and I'm sitting there, man. And I shit you not, so I'm there for like 15 minutes. You know, and I ingest marijuana. I don't like smoking it. So I ingest it via like an oil that I put under my tongue and then swallow. Gets you really, really stoned, but really clean stoned. It's fucking very psychedelic sometimes. And I'm sitting there, man. And fucking, all of a sudden, there's this loud bang, just bang on my window. And I'm home alone. And I'm like, what the fuck? And I look, and then at the window, and then I'm like, that's interesting. And then all, and then I look up in the sky, and all of a sudden I see a fucking craft, bro. I see a craft right over the Orion star constellation. I shit you not, some people are going to sound, think I'm fucking retarded and crazy. Some people are going to be like, bro, I see crafts too. This craft is like, and I was in disbelief. Like, I had, my eyes were locked onto it for 10 minutes straight. 10 fucking minutes, I'm just watching this craft go across the sky like that, then go, whew, whew, go across, and I'm watching this thing for so long, and I knew in here, and I'm like, fuck, man, that's insane, like, that is a fucking direct sign, and bro, today's Monday, on Friday, I took mushrooms, and, well, this was something, because I was in my room alone, and I was in a meditation. I started off by, so I had like nature sounds playing, had the nice galaxy lights on, and I'm just relaxing, and like I'm feeling the mushroom come up. I just had some tea. I always drink tea if I'm tripping at home when it's coming up. So I'm settling into this meditation, doing some deep breath work and whatnot. And then all of a sudden, I just hear this voice in my head. and it just said, it's possible to know who you are. And that's interesting to me because I always believed that, like, knowing who you are is, like, a fantasy.
Okay, as I understand, he is through meditation appeared in the Orion constellation, as I understand. Yes, I just show his 10 minutes, and after it finishing and publish on USA Sensation News channel.
Like, I always believe that, like, there is no such thing as knowing who you are, because you just are, like I just am, sort of thing, if you know what I mean. And I heard that, and I'm like, that's fucking weird, man. And anyway, sitting and I'm just like meditating for a while. I reflected on all like my years, like from prep, so when I was 5 to the present day, and reflected on all my most memorable memories, and that was really beautiful. And then my really good friend, that's a chick, she does art, and I bought an art piece off her, and it's of this rabbit. Man, this fucking thing, it just screams at you, like it's like conscious, like it's crazy. And I sit down, drawn to sit down to, and I really start tripping here. It's like contorting and shit. And it starts talking to me. Like it said, like it's weird, like it talks to you through your own head, but like I don't know, it's like hard to explain. And it said its name was Eek, right? And I'm like, Eek, alright. And then we just sort of like, I was just connecting with him for a bit. And then I heard him say, take some THC oil and go stargaze. And I'm like, fucking yeah, right? I'll do that. Piece of piss. So I took some THC oil, whatever I was drawn to taking. It was a fair bit. But, so I took some. And this was interesting. Like, I went outside and nothing really, like, crazy happened. I was staring at Orion. But it was weird because in this moment, I had a memory of during that day, I was walking through the shopping center, and I looked at this stand, and it said, make tonight a movie night. And then in my head at the time, I'm like, no, I'm tripping on shrooms. Like, I'm not listening to this universe. Because it sort of felt like a sign, and I'm like, bro, I'm tripping on shrooms. I'm not going to watch a movie. And then it was like fucking, in this moment, I'm sitting outside, and I'm looking at Orion, and this, like, that message just screamed at me, watch a movie, and in particular, watch Transformers 2. So I'm like, fucking alright. So usually I don't do this when I'm on mushrooms, because I like to have an internal, you know, no fucking distraction sort of thing, but this I had to do, you know what I mean? Like, some things you just gotta do. So I'm sitting there, watching this movie, and if you don't know, it's all about Egypt and fucking shit. And I learned in this movie, bro, oh fuck, man, it's just, I learned that the pyramids of Giza mirror Orion's belt. Like, if you search up Orion's belt, it's the 3 stars, like, across the middle of the constellation. The pyramids of Giza mirror that, like, they fucking mirror it, right? And basically, what my intuition told me, because basically what this movie is about is the Transformers come, they basically built the pyramids. This is what this movie's saying, that the Transformers built the pyramids. They mirror the stars of Orion. And what my intuition said was, this is true. Like, not, say, Transformers, but, like, the beings that people always say, like, they're skeptical, they say, aliens built the pyramids. Bro, in this fucking moment, it was so true to me, and it still is, that the beings from Orion built the pyramids. Sorry for my voice crack. But the beings from Orion built the pyramids, and it was like, what the fuck? Like, I started having epiphanies, and I'm like, bro, like, this makes so much sense. It mirrors, the pyramids are a perfect mathematical, you know, fucking sort of thing. Like, they're so fucking crazy, like, mathematically wise. And, like, I'm like, bro, it makes so much sense. And, like, there's these, transformers, they're called, the primes, And they were like the fucking, you know, the OG, like, sort of Transformers. They were like fucking in this movie, like building the pyramids, but like under the pyramids, it's like a fucking machine sort of thing. But anyway, what they did was there's a key to activate the machine underneath the pyramids called the Matrix of Leadership. And there's like one of their brothers, so the plot of this story, one of their brothers betrays them, and then they've got to hide the key, and like they build a tomb made of their own bodies hidden away and no one can find it, right? Anyway, the main protagonist, Sam, in the movie finds it, ra-da-da-da-da, he basically dies and he has a vision, right? This is where it like solidified itself to me. He had this vision, bro, of fucking... So he, like, got shot by Megatron, and he goes into this vision, and the Primes are there. And they say in, like, a really, like, oh, sort of ghostly manner, they're like, "We have been watching you a long, long time." And I felt that, to me, like, I felt in my heart, these beings are talking to me through this movie, like... They're saying that they've been watching me, and they go on there like saying, "You have showed courage and sacrifice, the virtues of a leader, a leader worthy of our knowledge," or some shit. And then they're like saying, "The matrix of leadership's not found, it's earned," sort of thing. This is all sort of resonating with me. And then it's like their blood, blood, blood. The movie goes on. Prime saves the fucking days, you know. But man, that was just like so solidifying, just fucking mind opening. Like, I'm like, bro, like, it makes sense, because at the beginning of the trip it said it's possible to know who you are, and by the end of this trip I knew who I was. I'm a being from Orion. And like, bro, some people watching this are gonna be like, "This cunt's fucking just cooked it on shrooms." Some people watching it are gonna be like, "Fuck, dude."
Okay, I just showed his video story from his YouTube channel. As I see, through watching the movies about the pyramids, fold in the Orion constellation, as I see. Yes, this is real incredible. This is real excellent news. This is real unbelievable news. And that's why I will publishing it on YouTube channel. Publishing story of a guy from the channel The Edges of Silence. I will publish in it. This is unbelievable story. This is real unbelievable story. Even me shocking it. This story I be publish on this my YouTube channel. Okay, thank you for watching. Okay, thank you for watching. And God bless you.